Hello guys, this is Molly. I'm gonna do a makeup tutorial today. First, we're gonna start with foundation. I'm gonna use the Morphe Y6. I'm gonna use this palette for Morphe for bronzer. This is the color I'm gonna use. I'm gonna use a fluffy brush. I'm gonna use a Milani brush, blush. I'm gonna use another fluffy brush. Now let's highlight. I'm just using a Morphe brush. Put my finger right there so I remember where it is. Now I'm gonna use the Morphe 35C. I'm gonna use this purple. This is a Morphe. You got a bling, bling, bling. This is a Lancome mascara. Now we're gonna go in with matte lipstick in the color cream color. Everybody wanna do the same thing, yo. That's why we ain't on the same page. Do my own thing and I maintain. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. Next, we're using a NYX setting spray. Like water, so I'm going mainstream. Yeah, I'm going mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream. This is the final look of my face. I hope you like my video. Thank you for watching. Bye.